Hey everybody, it's Craig Maynard again. I'd like to speak to you guys about a little kit I designed that I have a lot of fun with. It's called the Sumo Samurai. So this robot was created so you can be creative. It's not like a lot of kits where the soldering is already done for you and the gearbox is already done. It's a kit for you to learn all about all the elements of electromechanical design. The circuit boards come as a kit. You can have them built if you want us to solder it, we'll solder it for you, but it comes as a kit. So we talk about all the components as you install them. Talks about circuit fabrication. The gearbox it comes with, the Tamiya gearbox, is got multiple gear ratios, and you build this yourself. You can have a high-speed robot, or you can have a low-speed, high-torque robot. Your choice. It's got all kinds of sensors on it, of course. It's got all kinds of elements. The chassis itself is 3D printed. It's designed, and all the 3D printed files are available to you, as well as other add-on things that we played with that we'll put up on the website for you to download as well to give your robot other capabilities. But we encourage you to take these models and add on them yourself. Create different structures, different armaments, different support. You can also see this one's got all kinds of sensors on it. It's got the down-facing infrared sensors. It's got the optical range-finding sensors, you can put servos on it, you can put serial communication on it, you can do all kinds of add-ons. And the best thing of all, that's it's all programmed with the Arduino programming language, which means there's a million resources on the web for you to grow and to make this robot way more powerful. You don't like these little motors, this voltage regulator here will do up to 4 amps, 48 volts, so you can put on very, very large motors if you like, probably one of the biggest motor controllers out there in a small robot kit. So this is the Sumo Samurai, and I'm really excited about it. I hope you can grab one, get it in the sumo ring, learn how to compete with this thing, do some critical thinking and problem solving, and let me know what you come up with.